April 12, Friday of the 5th week of Lent. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. The Jews again picked up rocks to stone Jesus. Jesus answered them, "I have shown you many good works from my Father. For which of these are you trying to stone me?" The Jews answered him, "We are not stoning you for a good work, but for blasphemy. You, a man, are making yourself God." Jesus answered them, "Is it not written in your law, 'I said, you are gods'? If it calls them gods, to whom the word of God came, and scripture cannot be set aside, can you say that the one whom the Father has consecrated and sent into the world blasphemes because I said, 'I am the Son of God'? If I do not perform my Father's works, do not believe me. But if I perform them, even if you do not believe me, believe the works so that you may realize and understand that the Father is in me and I am in the Father." Then they tried again to arrest him, but he escaped from their power. He went back across the Jordan to the place where John first baptized, and there he remained. Many came to him and said, "John performed no sign, but everything John said about this man was true." And many there began to believe in him. The Gospel of the Lord. Scripture cannot be set aside. Jesus argues with his opponents who want to stone him to death that they cannot set aside the scriptures that speak about him and his Father. If they read the scriptures right, they should not accuse him nor the Father of blasphemy. As of now, they are deciding who blasphemes. They are acting like gods who decide what is right or wrong and who should live or die. After Jesus has driven his point, he stops engaging with them. He escapes from their impending evil scheme. He retreats across the Jordan. Here, people come to Jesus consoling him and giving their generous feedback. John the Baptist did not perform miracles, but all his testimonies were true. These believers have a better appreciation of Jesus because they have been prepared by John. They were baptized. They heard him say, "Behold the Lamb of God at the River Jordan." It is a big mistake to set aside the Bible. On the other hand, we cannot twist the Bible to prove our point. Let us allow God to speak to us through the scriptures. God may have a message different from what we think.